Today, we're going to unbox a pair of Oakley Flak Jacket Fire Iridium glasses. And afterwards, I'll do a little bit of a review and just give you my ideas on what I like about the glasses and what I don't like about the glasses. So this here is the bag that are coming. So Oakley glasses have been around for quite a while. So I'll just put that aside. And here is the glasses, or the box that the glasses come in. And so these glasses were bought in store. Looks like there's some type of prepaid letter for maybe registration. And we have a 1-year warranty card. So one thing I was questioning was where the glasses were made. Okay, so we'll put that aside for now. So when you buy the glasses, you get a hard case. Inside we have a free Australia soft case. They had a few different cases, soft cases to choose from, but they're all sort of country flags. So I figured I'd pick my country, which is Australia. And so that there also doubles as a cleaning cloth. With the Oakley glasses, one thing that they're known for is interchangeability of parts. So it comes with a couple of spare earpieces. Put that over there. And here are the glasses. So I'll put them on in a minute. But first, I just want to show you something. Is that the cover itself has different lines inside it to fit different glasses, and it looks like it has extra slots for different lenses that you can get in there. And so it seems quite soft. Something else about it, it has a very nice soft foam, so that when you put the glasses in there, it's quite soft. And the case itself feels quite solid and well made. So to put the glasses in, it's not as simple as a normal case. You kind of have to line up the lenses and just push it in, close it up, and as you close it, you need to use a little bit of pressure as the foam molds to the glasses. And there we have it. I'm quite confident in this case that the glasses will be well protected. Okay, so we'll take it out and we'll just go through some of the features of these glasses. So I was quite drawn to these glasses here. I quite like the shape. So these are the Flak Jacket extra large lenses, and they have like a slight shape just going along the edge with the curvature and a little bit sticking out here, and some more curvature over here. And so they have the earpieces here, and the arm, the hinges on here feels reasonably solid. I'm sure they'd survive a couple of sit downs, a couple of drops. And also one of the features of these glasses is that you can take out the lenses, and you can actually change the lenses, and all of these parts are completely interchangeable. So when I went into the shop, you know, here in Australia there's limitations on how you can go about buying stuff, and I kind of wanted to support the local store and buy it from them. And what they did is I looked on Oakley's website, and the fire iridium glasses, I couldn't see that they come polarized. And when I went in to buy them, I asked, you know, I want the fire iridium lenses, I quite like the orange mirror finish to them, knowing that they do and they can quite easily be scratched. I said, you know, do you have a polarized version? Well, no, he asked if I wanted a polarized version. I said, I would like a polarized version, but I looked on the website and I didn't see any of this color that has polarizing. And the guy behind the counter said, yeah, sure, we've got that color and polarized. And he goes, I'll put the glasses together. And right in front of me, he started getting the frame and the arms and the lenses and just put the glasses together in front of me. So I was pretty happy about that. Okay, so I think what we'll do now is just give me a moment. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to get some cleaning stuff just to go through and just give it a little bit of a clean before I put it on and show you. Just 1 second. Okay, so what I have here is a pair of gunner glasses. So if you're a subscriber of mine, you'd be familiar with my Dr. Dimitri character, and he wears gunner glasses as part of his character. I also have a pair of outdoor gunner glasses, but these ones here have taken a fair bit of a beating. You know, they pretty much been everywhere, but they're definitely not my favorite glasses for outdoor use. But what I do have is the cleaning kit for the indoor glasses, which I do quite like, and I thoroughly recommend using the gunner glasses for indoor use in front of computer screens. So what I did was, when I purchased the gunner glasses, is that I purchased the cleaner. It comes with a soft case. I think they almost come with a soft case because I have two soft cases. But what I did is I paid for the microfiber cleaning cloth and the solution. So what we're going to do is we're going to use this solution and the cleaning cloth to give the glasses a little bit of a clean. So we only want to use just a little bit of the cleaning solution. Just want to get in all of the edges, give it a good clean. So we'll go through some of the pros and cons in a second. Just give it a nice, good clean. Using a good quality cloth gives you confidence that you're not going to hurt the glasses. And obviously, when they're brand new, you want to sort of take care of them. I'm sure over time I won't be so careful, but since these are brand new and they are very, very nice sunglasses, beautiful and clean. There you go. You can see the camera lights. Let's see if we can see some of the audio recording equipment. Yeah, it's down there. Okay, so what we'll do now is I'll bring the camera up and we'll go through my thoughts and likes about them. Okay, so we'll just finish. Give them a nice clean. Okay. Just put this away with my gunner cleaning kit. I always like to keep this organized so that when it's time to do Dr. Dimitri videos, that everything's nice and clean. Okay, so first thing, most important thing is, how do they look? So you'll have to apologize for the reflections in the glasses. You should be able to see one light over there, one light over there, and you might even be able to see the camera. Okay. Close. So I kind of quite like the look, and I like the mirrored effect and the orange of them. So sorry about the reflections, it's impossible to fix that part. So I was quite drawn to the look of these glasses, and apparently they're quite popular here in Australia. So the big benefit of the Oakley glasses is that they are designed for people that do sporting activities and things like that. So these ones here have the polarized lenses, so they're very, very good if you're on water. So you don't have to get the polarized lenses, they're not that important, but if you're ever near water or anything like that, they actually do have a benefit. So here in Australia on the Gold Coast, it's the sun is extremely strong, and it's just something that helps protect your eyes, so your eyes are quite valuable. So A looks good. Eye protection is very, very good. The drawback to these glasses is the arms themselves are a little bit uncomfortable. So that there is probably the main drawback. But I've worn them a couple of times and I've found them to be quite comfortable. And you just kind of forget that you're wearing them. They also have a little bit of flexibility in the arm, so they'll flex a little bit, so they have a little piece of rubber there. You know, the other benefits are, is that they're good quality, the lenses are very nice, the lenses are interchangeable. A bad thing about the glasses is that they're expensive, but you know, glasses are very much about style. Oakley glasses have always been known to be a good quality glass. It's used very commonly in sports and things like that. One comment that I did notice about these is that the arms are a little bit long, and if you're wearing a bike helmet, they may be a slight problem. So if you are considering buying some of these glasses and you do ride bikes a lot, I'd recommend going into the store, put on your helmet, and put these glasses on. It may look a little silly, but think about it. You know, you want to be comfortable as you're riding your bike. So that there is about it. Another comment I'd like to say is these are my Gunner outdoor glasses, which are not too bad. They're not an expensive glass. But the biggest weakness is that they have this flexible arm, which is great to fit on your head if you're not moving much. But when you're outside, these glasses just tend to just fall down like this and you're forever moving them up. So I'll keep these glasses in my car as like a backup pair of glasses. Or if I'm going down to the beach or the salt water, I'll probably chuck them on. I'm sure over time these will make it to the beach as well, but until that point that they're getting a bit old, I will hold off. So if you like the glasses, I'll put a link down below so that you can get a price on Amazon. If you click on the link, you'll help support me. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. It's just a unboxing and my thoughts on the glasses. So I would 100% recommend these glasses, and I quite like the look and they seem to suit me, and I'm told that they're quite popular. These are the Flak Jacket XJ something with the fire iridium lenses. So these are the polarized lenses, but you don't have to get polarized. The normal lenses are perfectly fine unless you're on the water a lot, or there's lots of glare around you. Then I would recommend getting the polarized lenses.